Well, on behalf of the Government of India and on my personal behalf, let me first extend a warm welcome to Honorable Navdeep Singh Bains for leading a high-level multi-agency delegation for this technology summit in which Canada is our valued partner country. I also wish to extend my warm and hearty greetings to all the participants and especially the delegates from Canada who have traveled to India for attending this event. This event is indeed a key deliverable from the 2015 summit meeting between our Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Prime Minister Justin Trudeau. Friends, for the information of all of you and especially the friends from the industry, before I formally say something about the relationship and what we are doing and what we are supposed to be doing in future, I want to bring to your notice a couple of things about how fast we are growing in science in India under the able leadership of our Prime Minister Narendra Modi. For the industry people, CSIR is one of the most important organizations which does research in science and more particularly does research focused on industry. Today we have an international ranking which we call as the Shinago ranking. And all over the world, there are 1,200 institutions like CSIR, where they do some research about science and technology and more particularly focused on industry. And these 1,200 institutions are all public funded, funded by their respective governments. And as per the latest ranking, our commitment and the vision that has been, in fact, the dream of our Prime Minister to take international relationships to its peak, to use science and technology for the benefit of the welfare of the people of the whole world, not only India, and see that the best outcomes of science and its research were delivered to the industry also and then through the industry to the people of India, and particularly to those people of India who are still like deprived of the basics. That's the dream on which our Prime Minister is in fact working. And in 2017, with a renewed vigor, he has appealed to all the countrymen to basically work for the fulfillment of a dream to deliver a new India to all Indians by 2022. I am happy, friends, that India and Canada share a long-standing relationship which is based on the values of democracy, pluralism, and people. The history of our ties goes back to the 19th century when Indians migrated to British Columbia and have now become an intrinsic and invaluable part of modern Canada. This technology summit reinforces our common belief in the power of science and technology in contributing to our present and future strategic Indo-Canadian partnership. The nature of the connection between science, people and business has begun to change in many important ways. Canada has successfully built an innovation ecosystem by bridging academia with industry. Today, India's inclusive and integrated development path, charted under the dynamic leadership of our PM, is anchored on enabling technology platforms and knowledge convergence systems, creating a new ecosystem of innovation and technology-led entrepreneurship has become a national movement under the Startup Initiative. The Indian government, led by the Prime Minister Narendra Modi, is working steadily to create a stable business-friendly environment, revive the investment climate, and ease the bottlenecks that hinder economic growth. The recent initiatives, such as GST have been undertaken with a comprehensive vision, with strong focus on growth, investment, job creation, and fiscal security. Connecting scientific knowledge creation to business and market is an important facet of this technology summit. Ladies and gentlemen, the leadership of both our countries have clearly recognized that the spread of our future relationship can be further strengthened by promoting high quality and high impact research and innovation partnerships. Our R&D collaborations therefore should cover the entire spectrum from discovery science to solution science that can lead to innovation and techno-entrepreneurship. It is heartening to note that during the last 3 years, we have given a substantive boost to our bilateral science and technology collaboration. Harnessing science and technology for a better future of our people is a new spirit which drives the present Indo-Canada cooperation. I am pleased today to inform you that the Science and Engineering Research Board, SERB of DST, in partnership with METEX Canada, have agreed to launch a new program that will foster research and industrial linkages by promoting cross-border cooperation. I wish to congratulate all those behind making this flagship event a reality and thank all the participants from industry, academia, and the government who have assembled here to contribute to this bilateral endeavor. On behalf of all of us on the dais, and wish the summit and all of you great success. Namaskar, Jai Hind, Bharat Mata Ki Jai, thank you one and all.